Aloha everybody, this is Beth of Cooking and Crafting. Today we are making cafe mocha popsicles.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
So the first thing I'm going to be doing is adding in the 2 cups of extra strong coffee or espresso that I made in my cold drip coffee maker, and I just had to make a little bit more tonight to make that 2 cups. And then we're gonna add in 2/3 cup of sweetened condensed milk, which is gonna be a little bit less than this entire can. And then 1.5 tablespoons of unsweetened cocoa. This is not, you know, like the drinking cocoa, but baking cocoa, yeah? So 1.5 tablespoons of that, and then I just decided to add it into a measuring cup for the ease of pouring it into my little popsicle holder. Let me make sure I get this all mixed up really well. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and fill these up, and then we're gonna let them set up overnight before we enjoy the deliciousness of these mocha popsicles. Add that in there. So here you go, your cafe mocha popsicles. I see where the mocha part went to the front of the line. That is so good. I hope you make it. Let me know if you do. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up for this video. There you go. I come out with videos every Monday and Thursday, so if you subscribe to my channel, you'll be kept up to date with what I come out with. Don't forget to share me, and thanks for watching.